Hello there, Michael Leedy here, coming to you with another creative quickie on the Achievable Marketing Blueprint. In the last tutorial for Gimp, we showed you how to cut out an image so the background is gone. Now I'm going to show you how to import that image into Gimp. So in Gimp, we are going to go to the File tab right here, and then we are going to go to Open as Layers, the same way we opened as layers the background, except this time we're going to open a layer which is me without a background. And here's the image. We click open after selecting it, and bam, as you can see, the image is very large. In the next video, I will show you how to resize it so that it doesn't lose pixelation. So, but that is how you import an image into Gimp. So I want to help you keep it crisp now. Watch the next video on how to resize it so that it doesn't get blurry, because this is a real big image. Let's just do a little zoom out action here. Look at how big that is compared to that little box. Little box, big man. So we got to make sure it fits together nicely. And that will be done in the next video. And we'll keep it looking nice and smooth too. Okay, so Michael Leedy with a creative quickie. We'll see you next time.